And in case you missed it, El Paso County Commissioners unanimously passed a resolution on Monday to protect those seeking abortion services. Now, this comes as Texas's trigger laws are set to go into effect by the end of the month and essentially ban abortion in the state. The resolution seeks to advise the El Paso County District Attorney's Office and the Sheriff's Office to not initiate targeted investigations into abortions.